I believe that human desire to be successful is unlimited, and I understand why sometimes people around you expect so much from you, but sometimes because of this stress, I feel that I'm being chased by life rather than taking it for granted. And well, I wanted to hear your opinion on how I can better manage my stress and control my mind better.
내가 20살이 넘었으면
If you are over 20 years old,
성인이기 때문에
you are an adult.
모든 결정은 자기가 합니다.
All decisions you should make.
혹시 부모의 얘기를 하더라도
So your parents can say.
부처님의 얘기를 하더라도
Whatever Buddha might say.
예수님의 얘기를 하더라도
Whatever Jesus might tell you.
그것을 참고는 하지만은
Their advices only.
결정은 내가 하는 거예요.
But you make the decision.
만약에 그들의 결정대로만 따른다면
If you just follow somebody else's advice.
노예일 뿐이에요.
Then you are a slave.
두 가지입니다.
So it's two things.
아직 유아거나 미성년자거나
Either you are still a child.
아니면 노예거나
Or you are a slave.
우리는 그들의 얘기를 참고합니다.
So we will take their advice under consideration.
20살이 넘어서 자기 결정을 남에게 구애받을 필요는 없습니다.
So, but after 20 years old, you shouldn't let anyone else dictate their decisions to you.
그러니까 자기가 결정을 해야죠.
So it's up to you to make the choice.
부모님의 얘기는 부모님의 얘기이기 때문에 맞는 거 아니에요.
So up your parents' advice is not correct just because they're your parents.
부모님은 경험이 많고
But parents have experience.
또 나를 사랑하고.
And they love you.
그러니까 나한테 좋은 얘기를 가능성이 높아요.
So there's a good possibility they'll say things, give you good advice.
그러나 부모의 얘기가 반드시 옳은 건 아니에요.
But doesn't mean they're correct.
부처님이 출가할 때 부처님의 어머니가 반대했겠어요, 찬성했겠어요?
Do you think Buddha's mom liked the fact that he was going on this trip or was actually becoming a monk?
엄마 말 들었으면 부처님 못 된 거예요.
If Buddha had listened to his mom, he would not be Buddha today.
부모는 항상 자식의 안전을 제일 중요합니다.
Because parents always consider the child's safety as number one priority.
근데 우리 인생이 안전만 갖고 살 수는 없잖아요.
But we can't live our lives being safe all the time.
때로는 도전하고.
We need to take some challenges. We take some risks.
실패도 하고.
And experience failures.
근데 부모 시킨 대로 하면 아무것도 안 되죠.
So if you just listen to your parents, then you won't be able to do anything.
어릴 때는 도움을 받았지만.
So as a child, you got their help.
때로는 커서는 장애가 될 때도 있어요.
But their help can also be obstacles when you're adult.
이것은 멘토라는 사람도 마찬가지.
Same thing for mentors.
그것이 나에게 도움이 될 수도 있지만은.
He can be a help to you.
지나치게 의존하면.
But if you depend on him too much.
도리어 내가 장애가 되게 거기에 메이는 장애가 되죠.
Then you can create a dependency that becomes a barrier to your growth.
그러니까 자기가 판단하세요.
So it's up to you to make that decision.
잘하든 못하든.
Whether it's you do well or not.
내가 판단하고 실행하고.
You make the decision and execute your decision.
잘못됐으면 결과를 수용하고.
And if the results are not as you expected, then accept the results.
그렇게 여러 번 반복함으로 해서.
And go through this cycle of failure, success.
내 길을 찾을 수 있는 거예요.
And find your own way.
그러나 성인의 가르침은 좀 유의해야 돼요.
Do take the sages' advice under consideration.
왜냐하면 많은 사람들이 또 많은 역사를 통해서 그걸 동의한 거 보면.
Because we've seen over through history that many people do follow and agree with sages' advice.
그러나 귀담아 들을 만한 일이 있다는 얘기예요.
That means you know what they have to say to us down the generations do have some validity.
그러나 아무리 많은 사람들이 동의를 하고.
But no matter how many people might agree with a specific advice.
아무리 오랜 역사를 전해 내려왔다 하더라도
And no matter how old that tradition might be
그것이 진리라고 하는 것을 검증할 수는 없어요.
There's no way for you to tell for sure whether that's the truth or not.
얼마나 많은 시간 동안
for a long time
또 얼마나 많은 사람들이
And for many people
태양이 지구를 돈다고 믿었습니까?
They believe that the sun rotated around the earth.
근데 아니잖아요.
But that wasn't true.
그렇기 때문에 늘 의문을 그러니까 불신 못 믿는 게 아니라 늘 의문을 제기할 줄 알아야 돼요.
So it's not a matter of having distrust, but always be curious about what people say.
So what would, how would you manage your how would you manage your stress or emotional instability when you don't you want to accomplish something, but it doesn't work out that way? How would you counter that?
그들이 나한테 기대하는 것은 그들의 문제예요.
So when you said that your parents have high expectations of you, that's their issue.
그건 그들의 바람이니까 그걸 내가 간섭할 수가 없어요.
So you can't interfere with their expectations of you because it's their issue.
내가 그들의 바람을 다 충족시킬 수가 없습니다.
At the same time, you can't fulfill all their expectations.
또 반대로 내가 원하는 걸 다 이룰 수도 없어요.
But same goes for yourself. You can't get everything that you want.
여기 있는 사람이 다 자기 원하는 대로 되고 싶죠.
So everybody here wants to be what they want to be.
모든 학생들은
All the students
공부 안 하고
they don't want to study. 좋은
대학에 가고 싶어요.
And yet they want to go to a good university.
모든 직접 저 사람 청년들은
And a lot of the youth
다 좋은 직장에 들어가고 싶어요.
They all want to get a great job.
그러면 아무도 공부를 안 하고 좋은 대학에 들어가면 이게 되겠어요?
So if you think if everybody gets into good colleges without studying, how's that going to work?
아, 잘생긴 남자, 잘생긴 여자하고 연애하거나 결혼하고 싶어요.
And everybody wants to date and marry a good-looking person, whether man or woman.
원하는 대로 다 되면.
If that happens for everybody.
얼마나 복잡해요.
How difficult is that situation going to be?
대통령 나온 사람 다 돼버리면 얼마나 복잡해요.
If everybody who wants to become a president becomes a president, how difficult is it? 다 500년,
1000년씩 살고 싶다고 다 살아버리면 얼마나
everybody
복잡해요.
Everybody lives 500 and 1000 years just because they want to, how difficult would life be?
될 수도 없지만은
it can't be done.
되면 세상이 망해버려.
At the same time, if it could be done, it will destroy the world.
안 되기 때문에 요만큼이라도 유지되는 거예요.
And because it can't be done, we are maintaining the status quo somewhat.
인간이 자기 욕망을 너무 많이 충족시켜서 지금 이 환경 문제가 발생한 거 아니에요?
If the environmental issues we're facing was that because we executed our desires too much as human beings.
내가 원하는 것이 이루어지면 뭐 그건 그대로 좋고.
So if I get what I want, then that's a good thing.
근데 그게 반드시 좋다는 아무런 보장도 없어요.
But that doesn't necessarily mean it's really good.
또 내가 이루어지지 원하는 게 이루어지지 않으면.
Just because you don't get what you want.
노력해서 이루면 되잖아요.
Then you can always try more.
그래도 이루어지지 않으면.
And try again.
그만두면 되잖아요.
Then if after a while it doesn't work, then you can quit.
또 무슨 일이 생기겠어요?
Then what are the consequences of that?
당신이 자기가 원하는 게 이루어지지 않는다고 스트레스를 받는다는 것은
to feel stressed out over things that you want to achieve but fail to do so.
그건 욕심이에요.
That's a desire. That's greed.
노력을 적게 하고.
That you don't want to put in the effort.
많은 걸 얻으려고 하거나.
Either you don't want to put in the effort to get that. Or you don't want to practice as much.
결과를 좋게 하려고 하기 때문에.
Yet achieve mastery.
그래서 이게 안 됐을 때 스트레스를 받는.
So that stress comes from expecting too much compared to the effort you want to put in.
그래서 내가 원하는 것이 욕심인지, 즉 바른 원 소원인지를 구분하는 건 간단합니다.
So it's very easy thing for you to distinguish between what greed is and what your real want is.
내가 원하는 것이 이루어지지 않았을 때
If something that you want to do it did not happen
괴로움은 다 욕심이에요.
And if you suffer because of it then it is a result of your greed.
그게 욕심이 아니라면
If it's not greed
이러니 안 되네.
And you should be able to say oh this did not work
해볼까?
out. Then let's try that way.
이것도 안 되네.
Well that didn't work.
그럼 저렇게 해 볼까?
Let's try that way again.
이게 왜 괴로워요?
That shouldn't cause you suffering.
그래서 안 되는 거하고 괴로운 거는 아무 관계가 없습니다.
So there should be no relationship between you suffering emotionally and you not achieving something that you want.
욕심을 부렸기 때문에 괴로운 거예요.
And that you're only creating that's happening only because
욕심을 부리기 때문에 좌절하고 절망이 오는 거예요.
And also you are being greedy and that leads to despair and disappointment.
왜 스트레스를 받냐고 물었죠.
You say why should I be stressed?
욕심을 부리기 때문에 그래요.
Because you are being greedy.
그래서 욕심 내려놔라는 거예요.
That's why we teach let go of your greed.
욕심 내려놔는 건 아무것도 하지 말라는 얘기 아니에요.
So we're not saying by letting go of your desires or greed for you to not do anything.
Thank you.